All right, in this section, we're going to talk about how to get a rock sound. So what is a rock sound? Well, a lot of people have different interpretations, but I'm going to kind of use AC/DC as the example of a great rock guitar sound. And the thing with AC/DC is they don't have too much distortion on the guitar. If you compare AC/DC sound to, say, Judas Priest or some heavy metal bands, there's much less distortion on the guitar. So check out the sound I have with the amplifier right now. I have kind of a bluesy distortion. I'm using the front pickup of the guitar. And I have a slight amount of distortion from the amplifier. Well, look what happens when I take the back pickup of the guitar. In general, when you're going for a rock sound, when playing rhythm anyway, you're going to want to use the back pickup, the pickup closest to the bridge. Now, the amount of distortion I have on the amplifier is around 4 right now, not too much distortion. Your amp, of course, may vary from this, but in general, AC/DC would have that distortion under 5. The gain level would be 5 or less. Or if you don't have a gain, you just have a volume, turn the volume all the way up. That's how you get the distortion, old school style. So here's the sound I have now. Now notice when I hold that chord, I have some sustain, but it doesn't go out of control. It just kind of naturally sustains. That's a good determinant, I think, for what is a good natural rock sound. You don't want to have the guitar be squealing out of control. You should be able to strike a chord, stop the chord, and not have the amp feed back. You don't want to have that uncontrollable feedback from the amplifier. So in general, keep the distortion between 5 and under. Use the back pickup of the guitar, at least for the rhythm stuff. When going into solos, maybe you want to go to the front pickup or mess around a little bit, but in general, stick with the back pickup of the guitar. So here's a rock sound.